Jose Caballero has been impressive to start this season. On Tuesday, the shortstop from Panama had his third career three-hit game and was 3-for-4 with a double, two RBI, and a stolen base. He is now riding an impressive 10-game on-base streak with hits in all but one of those games. On Tuesday against the Angels, he had both the game-tying and the go-ahead hit and now has a team-best 353 batting average for the Tampa Bay Rays.